GTV. Today I will be showing you Powerex C-24 series fast recovery diode power modules. The fast recovery single diode modules are designed for use in applications requiring fast switching. Some of these applications could include inverters, choppers, switching power supplies, and freewheeling mechanisms. Fast recovery single diode modules have a CS designation and are a part of Powerex's power block module construction. They have been tested and recognized by UL under QQX2 for electrically isolated semiconductor components. The modules are isolated for easy mounting with other components on common heatsinks. Models with the CN, CD, and CC designation are fast recovery dual diode modules. CD stands for common diode, CC is common cathode, and CN is common anode. The C24 series is available with ranges of 600 or 1200 volts and a range of 50 or 100 amperes. The model number indicates the voltage and ampere rating. For example, a CS241210 can be broken up into CS24, 12, and 10. The 12 indicates the number of volts and can read either 12 or 06. Since this is a 12, I know that this diode is rated for 1200 volts. The last number can be either a 10 or a 50. Since this part number ends in 10, I know this is rated for 100 amperes. For specific dimensions and further information on the C24 series diodes, check out the docs and links tab on Galco's website. Powerex C24 series fast recovery diode power modules, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.